If there's one, if I hear a Taylor Swift song that I think I can play but will take me a minute, then I will do what I normally do in the videos and I'll rewind it and we'll listen to it again. But I've got the first couple of ones pretty fast as far as D, E, G, A for the first song, and then C, G, D, E minor for the second. So, but if I need to play it back and I'm interested in figuring it out in this moment, I will. All right. So, this is from the Red album, I Knew You Were Trouble. Which is 2012. Thank you, I Love Manatees, for the context. This is 6 years after the debut, so we're jumping ahead quite a bit already.
What a rave, what a party.
I think when it's all over, it just comes back in flashes, you know? It's like a kaleidoscope of memories. It just all comes back. But he never does. I think part of me knew the second I saw him that this would happen.
You had a chance meeting?
It's not really anything he said.
Maybe?
Or anything he did.
Is this all?
It was the feeling that came along with it.
In the studio track?
And crazy thing is, I don't know if I'm ever going to feel that way again. But I don't know if I should.
I want to know what people's opinion of her hair was here. It's different. I don't think she can really do any wrong. There's really only one hairstyle that I saw in a photo that was like,
moved too fast.
Maybe not.
And burned too bright. But I just thought, how can the devil be pulling you towards someone who looks so much like an angel when he smiles at
so
you?
So good. They look so good. How could it be so bad for me when it looks so good?
Maybe he knew that when he saw me.
Hmm.
I guess I just lost my balance.
This is not a 6 minute. I thought it was going to be a 6 minute song.
I think that the worst part of it all wasn't losing him. It was losing me.
Hmm.
Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone.
CGA minor F. Alright, D, A, D, D. That same thing. That's that song. Pause a second. That's a good transition. We'll rewind it for that. It's not CGA minor F. It's actually, hide this again really quick. Try to do things a little different, a little extra special, a little, as long take as I can for the album reactions, just to, you can experience it in real time with me. So I said CGA, you know, that's CGA minor F. But this is just, it's like, I don't know, two steps higher. But you play the lower note on the first note. So. So this song, I Knew You Were Trouble, is this. The pick, where's the pick?
Where my guitar pick? Where'd it go?
Experience in real time, me dropping the guitar pick and picking it back up. Uh, It's also When I Come Around by Green Day. It's also All the Small Things by Blink-182. Or, excuse me, What's My Age Again? So it's... Let's hear... I'm gonna rewind it a little bit.
It all wasn't losing him.
Oh, Jesus, we did not.
Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights, you got me alone. You found me, you found me.
Yeah, that's how you play it. Let's bring the video back. And go back to where we were. And I did like that lyric. Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago. I thought that was funny. We're not in country land anymore, so this was either a mixture album or a crossover album.
No apologies, he'll never see you cry. Pretends he doesn't know that he's the reason why you're drowning, you're drowning, you're drowning. Now I heard you moved on.
Oh, it's also it's a lot of songs. Don't Stop Believing by Journey. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. Took the midnight train going anywhere. There are those people that you either can, you know their trouble, but you can't help yourself. And sometimes you know their trouble because, I mean, they have different interests than you. Maybe they party hard. Maybe they don't party at all and you're the party hard. And you know there's going to be friction in terms of lifestyles. Or you can tell by how much you like them that it's never going to be an even relationship because there's no way they like you as much as you like them. And then you end up not being yourself. You start catering to their whim. It doesn't become a partnership. It becomes a them-ship. And you just end up getting used and taken advantage of. And it's like, I knew as strongly as I felt that as quick as that infatuation hit and as much as it grew and the more that I learned about you, that this was going to be trouble. This is not going to be good because of how deep I am emotionally. So there's lots of different way, you know, I think, again, it's very relatable, you know, take away, you know, the millionaire pop star XYZ. There's something very universal about meeting somebody that you know is going to be trouble for various reasons, but you go through with it anyway because we're idiots and we're humans and we're stupid. Or maybe because we're optimistic and we believe in love. Her, so maybe she was cheated on. And that chorus is just...
Trouble, trouble. I don't know if you know who you are until you lose who you are.
Well, what did I just say about you know somebody's in trouble because of how bad you like them, and then you're not acting like yourself. You're acting like, you know, a bad version of yourself. I guess maybe I'm only speaking from personal experience and personal stories of those that I've known, but it's like, you know, the only way that it's that things can be successful relationship-wise is if it's mutual reciprocity. Is that the word? You know, reciprocation, that you both are equally into it. And when one is more than the other, eventually, whether it's 5 years from now or 10 years from now, like, those scales tilt and problems, you know, resentment builds, you know, for years I've been doing things the way you wanted to do them. And now I want to do this. I put my foot down. I'm going on this fishing trip. 1989 is skipped. I will definitely get back to it. We only have a few tracks left there. Reputation album. This is the one that I was kind of wondering, like, is somebody going to ask me to react to just Reputation, since I've only done a track or two off of it? So it looks like we have a lot of songs off of Reputation here. Thankfully, though, I have reacted to a lot of Taylor Swift as far as the majority of the 1989 album, dabbled in some old country. Now with this full mixtape reaction request, we've gone through some different years here, so I feel like I will be able to appreciate a little bit more, because as far as I know, Reputation was the album with Look What You Made Me Do, which was way different than most of the other songs that I've heard. So I wonder if this music is going to be the same. So we've got a couple tracks here from Reputation, and the first one is Ready For It. And there is a music video. It's a shorter song.